EndSars and police brutality. We want our freedom.
This is 2 a.m. in the middle of the night.
We the youth, we are fed up of the federal government.
It's 2 a.m. in the morning. The guys who are tired are resting will continue. No backing down until things change for good. This is 2 a.m. middle of the night. No backing down. Now let me give you guys up. Good people, promise made, promise kept. We told you guys that we are going to join the broadcast of the protest from the weekend. And since Friday, we have been covering the protest. And this video is activities trimmed to time so that it won't be too long. I bet you, you will never be able to take your eyes off these activities. So what's going on? What is the problem? Why are people still protesting?
We're heading back everything. Yeah. This is our only little way of
protesting. Protest is still on. One of the people we interviewed said, "Oga, this is a case of police brutality versus accountability. The people want the police to be sincere. The people think the police is not sincere. And why do they think the police is not sincere? One person asked me, "Oga, where all those SARS officers with them report say they keep person? Why we never see one person where they don't prosecute?"
How many people sassy go kill?
How many people sassy go kill?
I say how many people sassy go kill?
How many people sassy go
kill? We don't want too much, we just want better country. We don't give them what we want. We don't buy my friends. What do we want? How many people say she go kill you?
How many people say she go kill you?
Hey, see, let me tell you something. This one is not about religion. Not about whether you be Christian. Not about whether you be Muslim. Not about doctor. What do you want? I just better country. What do you want? I make country day better. Not the one that tell me and Haji Musa me. But I must tell you and Haji Musa. I must tell you and Haji Musa. Kunajina! 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 Now together we die here today. Country. Not about whether it be Yoruba or Hausa or Igbo or Efik. We just want to make the child of nobody be somebody for this country. We just want to make the child of nobody be somebody for this country. We want to do that connection, make you reach where they go. We want to do that connection, make your life better. We want to make any application go up when they employ you. Because I say you sabi, not because I say you know anybody. And they say they want set and they can't kill us. Let's go, we'll see them outside. Mom, see, that's what I get for them, Abby.
From my house mouth, I want to say something to all the sides of Pisa. This song, they go for 2004.
I tell you.
Another person asked me, is that how to be sincere when you have not been able to reach out to one single family of the victims? I mean, one single family of the victims. I've not sat with the IG. The IG have not apologized. There is no civility in the actions of the police yet. There is no sincerity. It is not enough for you to just come and announce that you have dissolved SARS and you have raised SWAT. Like we've been trusting you for many years, one person exclaimed. Good people. Well, as a publishing house and as a reporter, we must remain neutral, even though that as a citizen who does not have anyone in the Senate and who does not have anyone in the government, I mean the entire Exola TV crew, we are also at the receiving end. But as a people that reports, we must remain neutral. Several people have raised concerns, different concerns. And as a Nigerian, in my whole 40 years, those concerns are genuine. Well, this is all for today. We will bring you the update for Monday and Tuesday on Wednesday morning. Please do not fail to subscribe. You don't know how to subscribe, let me show you. Everybody must be abreast of what is going on. It is important to keep tab on what is going on. Here is how to subscribe and turn on your notification.
Subscribing to Exola TV is free. To subscribe, you have to use the YouTube app on your phone. Type Exola TV on the search bar and press search. Exola TV will pop up. Click on subscribe. Click on the bell beside the subscribe button and tap all to receive all notifications so that you will be the first to know when a new thing is updated.